Hey guys, this is Aaron Classic Gamer. We're getting ready to do a quick unboxing and opening gameplay of WWE 2K Battlegrounds. This is the newest game that's in the style that WWE or WWF or whatever has been trying to achieve way back since WWF Wrestlemania the Arcade game. Obviously, this game came out way back in the 90s, guys. It was in the arcade. They ported this to the Sega Genesis, Super Nintendo, and all the way up to the PlayStation. I think the Saturn also got a port. Awesome, awesome game, guys. Featured over-the-top digitized graphics. It was the first game to do that. The wrestling game, anyway. And it was really cool. It says, like, right here, digitized graphics. Realistic. Means this is the real Yokozuna. You can't really see it. There you go. Finally focused. But anyway, guys, this game spawned a whole bunch of games like WWF In Your House. The WWF Legends games, all that kind of stuff that were arcade style that were trying to recapture the awesomeness, which was WWF Wrestlemania, the arcade game. Really, really cool game, guys. Well, anyway, let's take a look today at WWF 2K Battlegrounds for the Nintendo Switch. Does this live up to the hype? Who knows? I just played one of the 2K games, arcade-style games, and that was NBA 2K Playgrounds 2, and it was a really cool game. Again, it didn't live up to the legacy of NBA Jam, but, you know, nostalgia is a powerful weapon, right, guys? Use it as you will. So let's take a look at the game. Like I said, WWE, I almost said F, 2K Battlegrounds. It's rated T for teen. Of course, it's by 2K, hence the 2K Battlegrounds. It says, Brawl Without Limits, guys. It says, take your favorite WWE superstars and legends in a battle with unrestrained, unhinged, and in-your-face pandemonium. Pull off over-the-top moves. Use your physical abilities to destroy your opponent while battling in interactive environments and multiplayer action. Battle with friends online or on the couch. Compete in multiplayer mayhem in online tournaments or stake your claim as king of the battleground against players from around the world. Plus, battle it out in local multiplayer melee and dominate your friends. A ton of stuff here, guys. Really hard to read. It's super small, especially through a camera lens. Loads of match types. Wage war in a wide variety of your favorite match types with fun new twists, including Steel Cage, Royal Rumble, Fatal 4-Way, and all-new Battlegrounds Challenge. It's your battleground. Make WWE 2K Battlegrounds your own with tons of customizable parts as you create, customize, and edit your own original created characters and battlegrounds. Battle it out across the globe. Play through an all-new story mode told through original comic strips alongside Paul Heyman and Stone Cold Steve Austin. You can't read any of that. There we go. That's a little better. And help lead the charge to find the next WWE superstar. Battle as unique and colorful new characters against established WWE superstars to test your mettle and show your skills while unlocking new characters and battlegrounds along the way. All right, guys. This is 1-4 player in TV mode, 1-4 players in tabletop mode, and 1 player in portable mode. And of course, this is Nintendo Switch Pro Controller compatible, guys. There you go, there's your T rating. Here's the spine art here, nothing too wild, just the 2K symbol and the name. Alright, guys, let's move some of this stuff out of the way, and let's zoom in here, and let's play a little one credit action here, guys. Let's get the Joy-Cons off of here. We're going to plug those into a little portable controller here. All right, green and blue. That seemed like the Joy-Con to choose. Been playing some Star Wars, the arcade game, guys. Pretty awesome stuff. I'm going to get some of these lights down. And we're going to do a little handy-dandy unboxing here. And we're going to plug this right in, guys. We got our handy-dandy knife. Da-da-da-da-da. Here we go, guys. The moment of truth. Will we get that new car smell? Will this game live up to our dreams and hopes or anguishes? All right, guys. Here we go. Of course, it's got the official licensed product of the WWE. That's holographic. Check it in. All right. Pretty cool stuff. This game is not brand new. It came out a little bit ago, but just picked it up with some trades. So here we go, guys. All right, we did get something. Look at that. Battlegrounds codes. Coins, whatever. I'm going to have to use that before this goes up live because you guys will be using the order pack. All right. And then there's a QR code we can use. It's a super card. Season 6. All right, guys. And here we are, WWE 2K Battlegrounds. Let's take this, plug it into our Switch. And let's launch it and just see how it plays, guys. Hopefully it doesn't require a lengthy update. All right. And of course it does. Let's see, how long will it take? How long will it take? Is it going to take hours? Minutes? Days? Years? 27 minutes remaining? 19? 17? This is quite a bit, guys. We're probably going to have to end the video. And then we will jump back in here in just a second because 14 minutes is way too long to wait on camera. I don't have enough stuff to talk about in between now and then, guys. All right, so let's go ahead and end this, and we'll be right back here in just a second. All right, guys, we've got it all loaded up. Let's go ahead with part 2 of this video. Let's launch WWE 2K Battlegrounds. We're going to do the opening gameplay and just kind of check it out, guys. Picked this game up, I think it was $27 at Walmart, I think, so I traded a couple games to pick it up. You know, got a game on a budget, so. Make sure our volume's up here. There we go. There's, of course, the WWE logo. As you know, big AEW fan, haven't really gotten into the current product too much. Alright guys, there we are, WWE Battlegrounds. Please don't try this at home, school, or anywhere. There we go, we got Stone Cold and The Rock up front there. And we accept. Oh my god. Here's the privacy notice. WWE's gotten way too official, I guess. Jeez. We're playing in tabletop mode, guys, on our Nintendo Switch here on top of the old pool table. Welcome to WWE 2K Battlegrounds. Your journey to superstardom is about to begin. So we can play. There's The Undertaker. Let's see. Welcome to 2K Battlegrounds. To learn more about awesome moves and tips, best performance, check this out. You can, of course, buy different wrestlers. Well, there's superstars over there. Let's just play, guys. You've got a campaign, tournament, King of the Battleground, exhibition. Exhibition for women. That's weird that there's a different one. And then challenge. Welcome to exhibition mode. In exhibition mode, you can compete and unlock superstar in the game. Just select the game mode and set up the rules the way you want to play. Challenge online and local friends and battle it out in the ring. Let's just do, let's see, there's Steel Cage, Fatal 4-Way, Triple Threat, Gauntlet, Royal Rumble, Tag Team, 1-on-1, Tornado Tag. Player 2 can be a CPU. Beer. Alright. We've got set up like their games, you know, like their wrestling games there. I mean, pardon me, like their sports games. We gotta pick a side. There's Big Show. Eddie Guerrero. That's cool. Edge, the Gronkster, whoever the hell that is, Gronk, I guess, Randy Orton, Mysterio, Ricochet, Shinsuke Nakamura, The Undertaker, Yokozuna, and that's all we have? That's all we can choose from? Well, I guess, keeping with tradition, let's play like we would on WWF, WrestleMania the Arcade game, and let's pick Yokozuna. Here's Bray Wyatt. How about we play a superstar we could play on the other game? Let's pick, I think the only other one would be The Undertaker. So.
The Undertaker!
I know nothing about the moveset, so this will be interesting. The Man, Becky Lynch. I never did understand that. Well, the man's having a baby. With Seth Rollins is what I understand, so. Hopefully this is kind of easy to pick up and it's fun, and I'm hoping for some over-the-top action, guys. Playing this with the Joy-Cons, can't wait to go to a bar or something and play this game. Throw on the headphones. Have some good old arcade action, guys. You talk about some load times, though, for a cartridge. This is pretty wild. Of course, there was about a 20-minute update to this, so that's not terribly surprising. It's saying we can continue.
Making his way to the ring from the land of the rising sun, weighing at 589 pounds, Yokozuna!
All right. Of course, Undertaker and Yokozuna competed in a series of matches, culminating in casket matches. Two of them, if I remember correctly.
Undertaker!
There's a living phenom there, The Undertaker. Really fun opening sequences, so that's kind of cool. Doesn't drag it out too long, keeps the arcade experience.
Three, two, one.
Telling us in comic book mode how to do stuff, I guess. A is pin, and B is you hold it for a submission. A is pin, alright. Got a health bar, a heat bar, and a stamina bar. You can learn the basics. All right. Whoa. Welcome. For now, we'll teach you the basics and how to fight and defend yourself. All right. Once you've got the basics, you can combine different combat actions to get the most out of your superstars and become the expert in the ring. The superstars are classified by class. Learn the strengths and weaknesses of each class in order to find the best strategy of each situation. Discover and master the movesets of each class. Perform amazing punch combos by pressing a sequence of three buttons. Well done. Now execute the second hit of the combo. Alright, now press the button to perform a spectacular final hit. You can learn each fighter's available, whatever. Alright. Don't pin him.
Oh, the bad thing is about to see.
There's Jerry Lawler on commentary.
Oh, boy. Here we go. Ow! That's got to hurt. Wait, you see his scars. Oh, boy. He did that to perfection. Oh, my. Talk about end time.
Ah. All right. Your Tier 1 power-up is available. You can use it now to keep filling your power-up bar until higher tier power-ups are available. From a counter by pressing the correct button when it appears on your screen. Bar is too low, you can't perform a counter.
Trouble, and I'm afraid trouble's just starting.
Well.
What's he got in mind here? Oh, this should be good. Oh, it is great.
All right, heat bar is full. It's time for your signature or finisher moves. Some fighters can only perform their moves their opponents in the ground. You can learn these requirements on each fighter control screen. So we're going to hit ZL and ZR.
I think they've had enough. They're going to finish this thing. Is he down from the count?
One. Nope, he kicked out. Chokeslam.
Oh, look at this. What a savage lift. Up there.
Threw me into the crowd. That's cool.
And the speedy recovery does carry. There's the trash talking they're known for. I don't know if that's a good idea to do that much taunting. Yep, he gets back into the ring. He's ready.
Throw me out to casket again. Pretty sure he's winning.
Yes, man, lifts them up.
What the hell? Not good. They keep throwing me outside, I guess. Get my ass kicked here, guys. Perform amazing kick combination.
Yokozuna with a running leg drop.
Here we go. Let's see if we can beat the dead man. All right, I won. Yeah. Guys, that was Yokozuna versus The Undertaker. We won our first bout. And of course you get an XP reward. And leveling up. There we go. We're at level 2, guys. Thanks for watching WWE 2K Battlegrounds unboxing and opening gameplay, guys. I'll put this video together and be able to hopefully watch me on a live stream or something here soon. So please remember to like, subscribe, comment. And as always, guys, peace and happy gaming.